In this video, I will talk about rumors and info of surprising reboot or remake of Prince of Persia game series. Do you remember Prince of Persia series? I do, maybe you too. Also, maybe you know that in 1989 there was first release of the game from this franchise, and it was for DOS, so it's quite of history of gaming. But today I wanna talk about upcoming reboot or remake based on series created in 2003 with the first Prince of Persia, The Sands of Time, cause that was the most famous one. To be honest, there was more than one reboot of that story, with, for example, Prince of Persia from 2008, but it didn't become so popular, so in 2010 they released The Forgotten Sands, where action was between Warrior Within and Two Thrones, taking a step back from rebooting everything again. And there was a lot of signs that Prince is coming back, because first at the beginning of the year there was info about upcoming Prince of Persia game for VR. Second, Prince of Persia show up in the For Honor as event. Also, a few months ago there was released an old footage of deleted Prince of Persia game from 2012. Surprisingly, not many people care at all. Kinda shame. For many people, that series is dead. But it's understandable. Last game was around 10 years ago, so many people forgot about this game series. That's how it is. Before I will go further, let's talk about series for a little bit. Prince of Persia is one of my favorite series, and definitely I love Warrior Within. But that series was killed by Assassin's Creed series, so Ubisoft didn't care too much to release new game about Prince. But since Assassin's Creed Origin, that series went another way. More RPG, more adventure, and we can clearly see that new games from Assassin's Creed are not the older Assassin's Creed games. Also, there is a less assassination in that new game, so maybe in future they will cut off Assassin from title. But the second thought, if there is no more typical Assassin's Creed game, there is a place for Prince. In my opinion, it's reasonable. In last week, there was information that Shop for Guatemala listed as a pre-order option Prince of Persia game, which is gonna be coming to us around November 2020. At the shop, there was both Nintendo Switch and PS4 version of the game. Also in title, you can spot Prince of Persia Remake. Unfortunately, there is no info right now about the Xbox or PC version of the game. If there will be a PC version, cause Ubisoft is working fine currently with Epic Games Shop, probably the game will be there available, which is sad for me, but even Prince didn't convince me to use icon there. For sure, game will be available separately on Ubisoft shop. It won't be such a problem, but still kinda shame. But getting back to leaked info, for picture of the game you can clearly see warm colors and building architecture from Sands of Time. I saw that I was talking about reboot, and in title on shop side there is a remake, but we don't have any information even about real name of the game or games. It can be remake, like with Spyro or Crash Bandicoot, where they lived original story, just making games modern and more attractive. But also, it can be remake and reboot in the same time. 27th of August, there will be a Gamescom event, and of course, it will be live version. But still, there is a big chance that we're gonna get more information and news there about the upcoming Prince of Persia game. So okay, that's it. That's all we have now. Thanks for watching video. Thanks for your time. You can leave a like or subscribe if you want to. Thank you again and see you later.